Hello and welcome everybody to our today's tutorial. My name is Michael Klees and I'm International Sales Manager here at MACHEREY-NAGEL. Today I want to present to you our NucleoMag SEP Mini and how you can conveniently extract and purify nucleic acids using our magnetic bead technology. In the first step, your sample of interest will be homogenized and lysed. Afterwards, the properly cleared lysate will be transferred into a fresh reaction tube. The NucleoMag SEP Mini allows convenient manual processing as the rack of the magnetic separator can be removed from the magnetic stand. Before distributing the magnetic beads, please make sure that they are properly resuspended to ensure a homogenized distribution to each tube. Transfer the cleared lysate to the rack of the magnetic separator and add the magnetic beads as well as the corresponding binding buffer. Mix by pipetting up and down or place the rack directly on a vortex and subsequently incubate for 5 minutes at room temperature. Afterwards, place the rack of the NucleoMag SEP Mini on the magnetic stand and remove the supernatant carefully after 2 to 5 minutes until all the beads have been attracted to the magnet. Several washing steps of the magnetic beads are included to efficiently remove potential inhibitory substances. Please make sure to remove the buffers thoroughly in order to avoid salt carryover. To prevent loss of beads stuck in the lid, turn the separator upside down once. For the final washing step, 70% ethanol is used. After removing the supernatant, air dry the magnetic beads for 10 to 15 minutes. It is very important to assure that the ethanol has evaporated completely without over drying the beads. Here you can see the different drying states, while the one in the middle shows how the beads should look like. Elute the nucleic acids in the desired volume of elution buffer. Finally, transfer the supernatant containing the purified nucleic acids to a suitable reaction tube. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial and thank you for watching. If you have any further questions, please feel free to contact us. We are always happy to help and to support you.